Hello everyone, it's me, Aaron here. Right now we're at the location in Tewksbury, Massachusetts. This isn't the spot that they have been in the past 3 years, or, well, 2 years actually, because 3 years ago they had it. When they first had it here, they had it a little down the, in the little, like, you know, in the Kmart, a little down from here. Well, in the same plaza, but just like a little, you know, little down from here, I guess I can say. But yeah, it's this is the Staples location from 2 years ago, and this is back for its third year. Anyways, sorry if I'm talking, just the Crouchy's not on, so we'll send on the butcher.
Calling a clown. You don't know who you're messing with.
Halloween is so frightening! I can't bear to watch scary things!
I'm such a sensitive soul! Ah, perhaps you will come closer and keep away the boogeyman!
It's all fun and games! Till somebody loses their soul!
Can you keep a secret?
Yeah, the head space is covered. Who's it? What? Here we go.
There's no step pad to activate. There's no step pad. Oh, here's my cool. And they just... I wonder if they have them all like sensor. I don't know if I could. See what mask they got. Snitch up mask. I haven't seen that. Stitch up mask. Evil eyes. I know I haven't seen that one. Let's see. Steampunk mask. Oh no, blood psycho. I haven't seen that one. That purge. This purge mask I haven't seen yet. Another purge. Abraham Lincoln mask. That's one of these type of masks. And this is another purge mask I haven't seen. I have seen that one though. Let me see what else we got. Cause I'm skull mask, I haven't seen that. I don't know what the heck is that. Oh, it's sorry. It's actually like some rubber chickens in the background. Oh man, Eleven's Stranger Things mask. Total stud, I guess it says total stud. That's an odd mask. T-Rex mask, that's cool. Let's see, it's kind of cool. Ooh, mask, I haven't seen that. Oh yeah, light up shark mask, I want to see what this does. I don't know what this is supposed to do. Is that supposed to, I really don't know. There's this black light up skull mask down here. Let me see if I can try turning on about Harvester. So if I can try turning on Harvester. Unless he isn't activated, I don't know. Michael Myers string lights. Some string lights as well. Can't really hear them, sorry. The music's a little loud. Depends on the back of the store now. Oh! We got some boxes. They have Punctured Pete. They have Empty Goal and Soul Grown Swing. Harvester. Let's see what else they got. Oh, they got Jack and Sally. Man's possessed friend. There's Marie. The skeleton boy. That, like, they have both clown heads here. And then over here they have a cocoon corpse left. Sitting scare witch left. Headless help. Mr. Toots. Double trouble. Which the box looks like a little ripped up here. The collector they have. Arc the dragon towards the torso. So they have a lot of stuff left over from last year. Hugs. Yeah. So yeah, not a bad location. I did go to the store when it was in the spot for the past 2 years, like I said. So yeah, and I went in here back in 2017 when it was a little down the plaza, I guess I'd say, in the former Kmart location back in 2017. But yeah, it's here for its third year in this Staples location. So yeah, anyways, that's all I got to say for this video, and I'll see y'all later. Bye.